Hi fellas, Northerner here. Today I'm going to be shooting my own pinky hole traditional cut frame. Just a small frame with about a three inch outer width with about a 5 inch length. Tex bands cut to, these are 3/4 inch. Out there there's frying pan lid set up at 30 yards. 8 inch lid. I'm going to be shooting 3/8 inch steel balls going just shy of 200 feet per second. Four to five.